I believe that it is our duty to tell and convey to the all of the people in this world, in Japan, the culture and traditions of Japan, which are said to have been handed down from ancient times. At first, to be clear to say this, all Japanese are space invaders, or aliens or something like forms like ghosts or demons. So, I want everyone to say, right now to be killed by huge multi-hydrogen bombs. The source and the root of mysterious infection happening on Earth are all unknown. I don't know when, where, and why this has happened in Japan. Famous slogan is this, so-called die early. However, I can say there is one thing to say: targets are only some specific person. And they are unconscious each other. Perhaps it seems to continue to sense during human sleeping. Perhaps it seems to continue to sense during human sleeping. In other words, in Japan, Japanese, many Japan peoples are no longer human being. Summoning other life form, or island, ghost if simply to say, it is a collection of ghosts and the victims are endless, in the future, endless situation. If intelligent life forms in this universe, or space, I want to remain the life forms in the future, and I will record this fact for posterity. As to say clearly this problem, human mind is resonating with many human beings in real society. That is, no doubt exactly not some kind of mental illness. It's happening in reality in this world. It may be well known that there is a so-called synchro phenomenon in human mental system. They are always hiding true appearance. So it is indistinguishable only by their appearance. It's a biggest annoying phenomenon. I don't know why, but it harasses many peoples on Earth, particularly in Japan, all Japan POs. Commonly to say, they are already no fragments of humanity without any guilt, besides, involving the other many peoples around them. They do not have guilty. Many people have been killed by them. In general, they always, making friends around people. They do not have guilty. Many people have been killed by them. In general, they always, making friends around people seem making similar. Remaining human are so outnumbered that have no chance. The source and the root of mysterious infection happening on Earth are all unknown. Remaining human are so outnumbered that have no chance. The Japanese are a gathering of special bad madmen. Guys, girls. In particularly, many young Japan peoples are laughing and enjoying when other human people will die. Moreover, Japanese people are crazy monkeys, laughing like crazy when other count. Moreover, Japanese people are crazy monkeys, laughing like crazy when other countries on Earth are seriously fighting some confronting problems, while peoples are fighting. There is real madness happening in Japan there, and they are laughing during tea. There is real madness happening in Japan there, and they are laughing during the funeral and during the funeral, even during cremation. So, anyway, right now I want to kill Japan people having like those culture. Japan's culture. If most human beings on Earth, in this universe would have ghost-like or devilish abilities, human must not exist as living things or as life forms. So, I'll die as soon as possible.
Unity. Does perfect even mean? Is there even such a thing? Ooh, ooh. Can we switch up all the rules and imagine a utopia? Darling, I'm just so fed up with these expectations. They weigh me down. My heart is begging me to get the hell out of my head. I'm gonna live inside the upside down for a minute and pretend. Honey, I'm a perfect 10, whoa, whoa. Honey, I'm a perfect 10, whoa, whoa. And if I say it enough, it gets ingrained in my head and I start to see. Honey, I'm a perfect 10. Expectations, they keep weighing me down. My heart is begging me to get the hell out of my head. I'm gonna live inside the upside down for a minute and pretend. Honey, I'm a perfect 10. Whoa. pretend. Whoa. And if I say it enough, it gets ingrained in my head, and I start to think, honey, I'm a freak.
the sun. We'll be right back. あなたはもういない。ゼロに戻れない世界線、心のメイド。
一軸固まってたとえ光って醤油でじっくりちょうどよう甘かろうなんて仕上がりにちょいと山椒入れてもろてご飯の上に乗っけて食べてくださいよ。足で積まれて顔見て味わられて笑顔見る